I can't believe it. I can't believe this happened. I never expected this in my 10 years of uploading content on the internet. For the first time in my 10 years uploading content, I'm celebrating my 250 subscriber special. This is unbelievable. December, without a doubt, was one of the most amazing comebacks in Vidly history because for 3 months, I went through a lot following Hurricane Harvey. When I created the groundbreaking series Internet Pioneers, I developed a following like none other. Getting featured for the episodes on Steve Case and Slow Beef were the unforgettable moments that cemented my comeback. Having close to 70 subscribers in the month of December was mind-blowing. I've also made a couple of educational videos since my return. Why You Should Eat Lard and Cost of Junk Food versus Real Food were groundbreaking videos because no one has ever talked about these things. That's what separates me from most users. I'm willing to talk about things no one else is talking about. Not to mention, this is a grassroots way to live. Had I done this on YouTube back in 2007, I would have been featured because grassroots conservative media is becoming relevant. I know there is the alt-right, the Republican Party, the Libertarians, but not the grassroots conservatives. The purpose of grassroots conservative media is basically educate the people in layman's terms how things should work or used to work. For example, grassroots conservatives believe that proper nutrition can keep the body in better shape than medicine. Another example, if you get cancer, you eat cleaner food, take in antioxidants, and take supplementation. Naturopathic medicine is supported by grassroots conservatives. What am I going to do for 2018? With the series Internet Pioneers still going strong, it's only a matter of time before the series comes to an end. I don't know when it will end, but it will end sometime this year. Same with Commentary Insanity. Make no mistake, Internet Pioneers is my greatest series ever made. But like the old saying goes, all good things must come to an end. And when it does, I will try to find something different and innovative. I suppose that after Internet Pioneers, I can devote more time to educational videos, whether it is political, social, health-related. I may try my hand in video game reviews. It all depends if I can make good enough money to buy a video capture and a proper microphone. Hopefully I can do well with it. I've done so much in the 7 months that I've been here that what can I do to expand this channel after Internet Pioneers? Well, nonetheless, I want to thank the people that subscribed to me. I've never had 250 subscribers before and I will never see this again. While I believe Am, Not Snappy, and Crafting Lord 21 are going to be internet celebrities someday, I'm just a veteran that is at the right place at the right time. A time where YouTube is tanking in quality. Once again, I want to thank the people that are subscribed to my channel. I will do my best in 2018 to provide good entertainment in the realms of grassroots conservative media. Anyway, I'm Ed Ray, and I'm out of here.